Let us welcome the ninth speaker. The ninth speaker is Mr. Ryohei Nyumura from Aoyama University. He chose A, harassment. So Mr. Nyumura, please come up to the stage.
Thank you, Master of Ceremonies, Honorable Judges, and Commissioner. Mr. Timekeeper, a little bit late, please. Sure. So, first of all, let me explain the reason why I wear this so casual clothes. it's not as a joke. For me, this is the kind of uniform as a chief. Because when I became the chief, I wore all the same clothes. So today I want to deliver my speech not only as one of the speakers and but also as the chief of J.U.E.L. station. So that is why I wear this one with the pride of J.U.E.L. station. Okay, thank you. So let me explain my speech. Okay. Paradox. When you hear about this word, what kind of image do you have? Of course, each opinion depends on each individual. However, for me, a paradox is our true situation. Because we, even though we believe for us process comes first, however, actually for us result comes first. And I always wonder how to intensify my words. So today, I'm talking about how to accepting the paradox and how to intensify your words. Generally speaking, we are divided in two types of people. People concerning about process or concerning about results. And generally speaking, we all, maybe most of you tend to put process high priority rather than results. Actually, I'm not an exception. I believe effort is the most important, and I enjoy the time we share with my friends and every preparation. And I enjoy the praying burger or drinking. Yes, actually, after yesterday, we poured vodka and I drank together with my friends. Yes, but as the time pass, my love toward the speech section is growing, and I always wonder how to intensify my words. How can I say I love you in this speech section? The key is not the process itself, but results. Please imagine, when you judge someone, what do you use? Today's honorable judges have a good career as a teacher and a professor and the a great speaker. So when we judge someone else, we tend to focus on results. So results is the key to intensify your words. So I decided to be a great speaker. So I rewrote it many times and recited my speech many times and asked my friend to check my grammar check. So that is why I'm standing here as one of the great speakers as J.U.E.L. Yes. So ladies and gentlemen, so I'm here with a good great result. Ladies and gentlemen, we believe process is the most important in the world. However, to express your feeling, result comes first for the audience. So accept the paradox and speak out your message. So lastly, to conclude my speech, let me leave some message. I'm very happy to be here. Not because I'm here as one of the great speakers at J.U.E.L., but my friends always support me, and finally they make me stand here. My love towards the speech station is beyond the border. Thanks.
Now, it is a judging panel.